And I feel it's a very welcoming and open city. And a freedom and a joy from the people and in the street. And it's true, no? It's true, I said. A few days ago, she met you in the street and you were walking alone. And so she met you in the street and you were walking alone, and she came up to you and said, "How come you are alone in the street?" And you said that you had escaped and you are walking alone. And she was very impressed because you were very friendly and you didn't seem to be a big star. I mean, we're friendly in a good way of that word. So what did you feel about that?
Thank you. I remember that. I always travel so much, and I like to go alone to discover. The city, the people. Not only I love to go with my friends, but sometimes
We're very happy to see you here, and she just wants to know if you came to the exhibition and if you liked it and your impressions about the Gothenburg.
My friends here gave me a whole basket.
So
beautiful welcome with a basket. So I had a lot, and I love this symbol. It's a beautiful symbol.
Like a symbol of the religious.